mental health affects 1 in 4 people. So the chances are, if you're not affected yourself, you know someone very close to you who is. That's why we're here today. Tackle the stigma, sign the pledge, and manage back down the barriers around mental health, because it really is the last taboo.
We live in a society where people are judgmental.
You just don't know how to help sometimes.
Mental health pushes people away sometimes, but it also brings people closer to you. Which way the wind blows. People with mental health can be completely normal. I've never thought about it in that way. Yeah, it's more common than you think.
What's really hard about mental health is that it's a thing that you don't see. Tomorrow's a new
day for everyone. The fact that these words have moved into everyday lexicon removes the stigma.
Talking about it is the best thing, like we are now.
We are committed to improve the experience of LSE students with mental health issues. So follow the sun, the direction of the birds, the direction of